For this technical etude, the tempo you choose will be very important to your performance consistency and success. You will need to find a tempo where both your breathing and phrasing can coexist without disturbing one another. When you first start working on this, I recommend that you first determine your phrasing and dynamics. Once you have those set, then add in your breathing and your slide position so they do not disturb the phrasing and dynamics. As you start to work on this, I recommend splitting it up into sections and rotating the sections that you work on each day of your practice. Start this etude slow, focusing on precision and pitch accuracy, and gradually get it faster throughout the months of your practice.
Yeah, you know you're supposed to like cut a hole in the mask, right?
Oh, that's what they meant by cut a hole in the mask. All right, viola section, this makes you happy. Is that a take? Are we done rolling? All right, makeup! Makeup! It's actually how Shostakovich wanted it.
Bell cover?
Or... it's, yeah. Yeah. Kind of sounds like my sixth grade audition. We done recording? Are we done?